Why didn't you say that you were on a date with Colin Hayes and like to see the murder?
I don't know.
How often does that happen?
It happens.
Right, so with you, do you have a past? So, then what?
My ex-husband was helping me with that. I tried to get away in my car and ran over his foot. Now you see why I dropped the cops.
Did Colin Hayes have to be the big one?
Likewise, Colin seemed like a very sweet guy. I've been a store for years when he was a parish every time.
So this is your first date?
First, yeah, which I thought was for really nothing. Until a couple of things started bragging about how he was.
So what that made you mad because he told you he was a big star?
From what I know, then. I got a call. And then he started trying to impress me like every other guy.
So you two speak for hours?
I told him to stop. But then he starts going on how he took his computer down and headlined his life to me and he was over there. So I said, where's the ticket? And he said, you ever have to hit a guy walk? Come on. I overreacted. And I tossed a drink.
Then what happened?
I told him to stop that. That's the last time I saw him. I swear.
Morning, Dr. Brown.
Morning, Mr. Briggs. Why aren't you in your life?
I came by to say that I'm going.
Going where?
I don't know yet. All I know is that I may not have a lot of time left. I mean, you gotta spend your life.
Did you see the oncologist?
Yes. Yes, you were right, even with the aggressive treatment. I don't like my eyes.
I don't like your eyes either. I don't like them one bit.
I should see the world while I can. Who's sick of reading?
No. The world is a wonderful place to see.
Okay. Look, what was that?
What?
Parallel abrasion. You should have seen that. I am clearly doing a construction.
It appears to be consistent with the damage caused by both the shovel and the plate. It's going to work. You have a chemist today.
You should call one of the other interns.
I should call you.
According to the tracking system, an envelope from the Philippines was delivered to the shooter at his building the day before his murder. Colin told Kara O'Malley to keep it for lock before she poured the pistol down all over it. She is the superintendent of his building. Oh my God. Did she beat him? I don't think so. I called up the overnight delivery guy, told him I worked for the FBI, white lie, asked him to describe the person he signed to the pistol. The bargain, extra added detail, the answer for the war is in his box.
Yeah, here I have a thing. All I get off is it, you know. Yeah, I know. So what?
It's a little clean, dude.
Because it's brand new, which means he knew it was the murder weapon. Well, crap, you fishing for patients. Let me ask you a question. Why'd you steal the plane tickets? Plane tickets? I don't know what he's talking about. The overnight delivery guy already ID'd you as the guy who signed for those tickets.
I made a mistake.
Done. You're not done. You're not done until I tell you we're done.
You didn't want Colin going to the Philippines with Kara. That's why you sold her tickets.
You thought she was your girl, didn't you? The only one who did.
That's not murder, though.
Ooh, his watch. The stems on the side, that's what scratched the bone and created the parallel lines with them.
Well, give it up. That's a gift from my grandfather. You're not going anywhere near. They're born to this. All right, take off. I'll rip it off your wrist.
Blood in the bed only. You took that man's life. This one he had everything to live for.
What? I'm supposed to give up my girl because Hayes writes some stupid song?
No, you're supposed to give her up because she deserves someone better than you. Let's go.
Oh,
Colin wants us to shoot a car.
Yeah.
In the Philippines.
Yeah. Maybe just found out about it. Probably get his courage back on the way.
If he was to shoot a car, he can ask anybody else.
Well, sure.
But he wanted you, girl.
I think so. He's writing something for you.
Mm-hmm. Why didn't I get scared?
You're drawing songs? Last one's about you.
I'm trying to explain, guy. I'm from Brighton. I don't do that.
No, I'm sorry, you just somebody has to warn him. You know, someone is more than just a fan. A little bit.
You saw before the test, and my soldiers came and went. And they can work on the floor. You train us for something, I was standing in the sun, shivering. All I'm tired to laugh, or at least you blow in a hurricane. I will find my way back to you. For if it comes in vain, don't die easy.
This is a really good thing. Good for dancing on the solution. It's just a bit slower.
That doesn't sound good.
Well, sometimes it gets to dance and you need to be. Trust me, I'm not going to hurt. You need a reprieve, okay? It's temporary.
Mr. Bray, come in.
I was, I'm sorry to come to your house.
No. I mean, do you want a beer or anything?
No. I was leaving. I came here to say goodbye, but, I thought it was funny. I'm not going down. Maybe I'll be remembered in the right fight. I love people that I care about. Maybe I want to be able to do something like that.
Now, will you need another thing with us?
No. I might need that sort of thing later. I don't want to use my share.
We will help you.
Good night.
Try this. Really? Right.
Yeah. It seems to be the dog last time.
Hmm.
I don't know what I want.
You have to keep the dance and music playing.
Why is May so desperate to go back to hell? The latest devilish drama from season 3 of Lucifer is tonight at 9 here on Fox. Tomorrow night at 9, then, Jacob's mother gets into trouble when the brand new season of Full Track comes in.
Oh, yeah.
thing as I am. Can they spoil down with these kids? Daniela Ramirez.
I am the devil.
How did you convince her?
That the devil?
That's a small people. Okay. The new season of Lucid Live continues Monday at 9 on Fox. This is the OctoSmart Plus Shopper from Domain, the quick and easy way to transform any surface into a more comfortable, supportive, restful place to sleep. You simply roll it out and relax. Now you can easily give your existing mattress a first-class makeover. Domain are the world's fastest-growing bed and mattress manufacturer, selling millions of mattresses, toppers, and pillows around the world. And now they've taken their premium, award-winning technology and used it in the OctoSmart Plus Shopper. There are three great reasons why the OctoSmart Plus Shopper will help you fall asleep faster and stay asleep longer. One, the OctoSmart Plus Shopper will give a first-class makeover to your existing mattress, your guest bed, your sofa bed, sofa, and even more stretching on the floor. Two, at the heart of the topper is our award-winning OctoSpring. They take the support of a spring and the comfort of foam and combine them with all of the benefits. They're 8 times more breathable than regular foam, giving you a cooler, fresher, more hygienic place to sleep. Three, Domain is so confident that you, your friends and family love your topper that they're giving you a 60-night comfort trial to fully test it in your home. Plus, they give you an amazing 8-year warranty. So there are three great reasons why the OctoSmart Plus Topper from Domain will help you improve your sleep and therefore your life. The OctoSmart Topper also features a sumptuous layer of memory foam, a luxurious pressure-relieving support. It molds itself to your body for perfect, customized relaxation. Sleep on the OctoSmart Plus Topper for 60 nights, and if you don't love the feeling of proper, fresh, deep sleep and of waking full of life and energy, then simply return it for a full refund. Plus, we've also included our exclusive 8-year limited warranty. To make this offer even smarter, we're offering 20 fast delivery, and we'll also include an OctoSmart pillow. It's incredibly comfortable, worth £49, and is yours as a special bonus. Give your mattress a first-class makeover with the OctoSmart Plus Topper from Domain. Simply roll it out, and you'll experience incredible comfort that will help you fall asleep faster and stay asleep longer. Call the number on the screen, or go online right now.
I must have to work. When you were in Dallas, how'd you get that?
You don't want to know.
For the treatment of NCIS, New Orleans, just in Friday at Melanie. On Fox.
Only going next week.
While Amir tries to find a way out of the mess he's in, will he manage to get a message through to Mika? The brand new season of False Flag continues tomorrow night at 9. But right now they're here on Fox. Gibbs and the team are on the case in NCIS.
Well, yeah, this your money back.
But what happened to the back? I went over.
You can tell me about the Armenians, and I'm not suicidal.
Who's the Armenians?
It's right. And quick over your head. That means the guy who makes people disappear.
What is it?
But the office, if he doesn't give the place your life, gives you a brand new one. Relocates people that need to be disappeared, never be seen from again. Your identity is documented a whole new life.
So you're saying Arlo disappears?
Arlo doesn't exist, all right? He's an identity created by the Armenians. I'm not going to involve in that drama for nobody and no amount of money.
So this Armenian Arlo is like this.
Give me a lot more money.
Hey.
Do I tell you what's going on?
No, I got on the phone. It's just a case that might be a little freaked out.
A case?
It's not.
Keep up that news. You got what you wanted. Nonsense, everything.
Is that your version of the police
statement? Statement of fact.
Really? It's not like I told you so.
That's good, isn't it? I mean, here's some shit.
You say you're cool with it once.
It's not my first time.
She doesn't like him, and yet he was the first person to call him.
Yeah.
Okay.
won't get them sneaking around like that.
What are you doing here?
Doing the job for you.
Yeah, that's why.
I should be starting to shave.
Yeah. Like I said, I've been on the hormones for 3 months.
Did they
And you need subtitles.
I don't know what to tell you.